Hello, I'm Chef Joe. Welcome to my sushi lesson. Today I'm going to show you how to make a carrot fire leaf. Let's get started. You will need carrot, sharp knife, cutting board, peeler, bowl of water. Start off by peeling the carrot. Cut the carrot into about 2 inches. Cut the carrot into half diagonally. Cut a little of the round ends of the carrot. Cut the carrot into 3 equal parts going in the same direction. Then simply just cut the carrot into pieces like this. Place the carrot in the water for about 15 minutes. Thank you for watching. I'll see you on my other videos.